All right. Hello, my fellow investors. It's the Intelligent Investor here. And in today's video, I'm going to be giving you a stock recommendation. Now, before you jump into the stock and get into it, I recommend you guys doing a lot of research and actually knowing what the company is before you jump into it. Now, the stock that I'm going to be talking about is Stagg Industrial. Now, Stagg Industrial is a realty company. They buy into property and rent it out and stuff like that. Their biggest renter is Amazon facilities. So if you see an Amazon warehouse, a lot of the places, Stagg Industrial owns that land. So as you see here during the year, I mean, it was doing well and then it dropped, but it quickly recovered. Now, as you see here, the reason it quickly recovered was because a company like Amazon was paying the rent even during the pandemic because they were making profits. So like Realty Income, another real estate company, they had profits during a pandemic. So even though we were going through a bad time, the companies they rent out their land from are big companies, which means they're profitable and they get paid. So that's why Stagg Industrial still profited. Now, Stagg used to be around 32 and then it dropped down and they came back to 30 finally. So I feel like, honestly, it's still a good time to buy. I feel like the stock will double within the year or two. Why? Because they took advantage of that law that said that, you know, they can pay zero in fees and all that stuff if you buy a house and all that stuff. They took advantage of all that and they bought a bunch of property, which means they grew a lot, which means they're going to have potential to grow even more. Now, in January 1st, a lot of people might lose their properties and homes and stuff like that, which means companies like this are going to start buying more into it and they're going to be growing even more. So Stagg Industrial is honestly going to be growing much, much more. They are kind of working with Amazon right now to rent out more of their property to build more warehouses, which is going to be very beneficial for them. That means that, you know, property is going to increase and their whole profit, earnings, everything is going to be increasing. So keep an eye on this one. Again, do your research and constantly pay attention to what they're doing, because I honestly feel like it's going to grow rapidly within the next year or two. So pay close attention to that. Now, they do pay a monthly dividend, which is 12 cents a month. I know it doesn't seem like a lot, but compared to other stocks, they do have a good dividend. They've sustained that dividend for the last about, I think, 5+ years or 7 years. And honestly, it's a fairly good company. So, I mean, I kind of want to give you a little recommendation here to actually talk to you about the stock before it actually blows up. As like I said, with AT&T, you should have bought into it back at 28. It's at 31 now. You would have been very profitable if you would have bought into it when I said to buy into it, and you would have actually captured the dividend. And, you know, I mean, you would have been very profitable with AT&T in the past week. So, but again, Stagg Industrial, check it out. Do a little bit of research and put it in your watch list. Honestly, I highly recommend this stock. Now, again, I'm not a financial advisor, so like I said, do your research. For me, I've succeeded in the stock market because I've worked with stocks for 12 years. I was a financial advisor, but now I'm not. I went a different path, but I know what I'm doing in the stock market. So again, that's pretty much it. I mean, I don't want to make this video too long. So again, if you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. If you want to get a free stock in Robinhood and you don't have Robinhood, use the link in the description down below. Sign up and you get a free stock. If you want to get into IPOs and stuff like that, again, there's another link in the description down below where you can sign up to Webull. Webull is a pretty great platform. It's growing. You get up to 10 free stocks if you do everything that's needed. And yeah, I mean, that's pretty much the way you can help me out. You can also help me out by subscribing, liking the video, and commenting. It really does help, guys. I mean, I pour my heart out to these videos. I don't invest too much time because I don't have a lot of free time. So, I mean, the little time I have, I try to get this information out to you guys as quickly as possible so you guys can actually make money. But, I mean, yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. I rambled on too long. But again, thank you guys for everything. Stay cool, and I will see you guys in the next video tomorrow. So Peace out, guys.